It's been one of the best fishing weeks of the year. Fish of all sorts are being snatched up at the fish auction, and that could mean a lower price at the store for poke. Jai Cunningham breaks down the numbers.
Call it a feeding frenzy at the United Fishing Agency auction.
It's a busy week, actually, Jai. We've seen a lot of fish since Monday, over 100,000 pounds each day, and got about 80,000 today.
How does that compare to a below or average week?
Low end, maybe 20,000, 30,000. Sort of an average day might be 50, 60, 70, but when you're talking about 100,000, we're seeing a lot of fish.
We're talking hundreds and hundreds of fish, and that brings excitement to those buying.
I love this because I have the selection. I can choose and pick the boats I want, pick the fish I want. I don't have to scramble. I can just take my time and get the deals.
And that could mean lower prices for you, and nothing like looking into a poke display and seeing low prices.
I like to try to keep the price of poke low, of course, but still, the quality of the fish has to be consistent. And the consistency is the key to everything.
And back at the fish auction, it's not just local folks who get to enjoy these gems from the sea.
I start at, 3 o'clock in the morning, actually. The East Coast, it's 9 o'clock already. They know what they want, so they pre-order from me. And they pre-order, and then I try to fulfill the order, telling them about how much poundage there is out here on the floor.
And right now, there's lots of poundage.
By all means, it is seasonal. Yeah. There are other times of the year when the bite is slow, prices are much, much higher. So it is indeed a matter of a seasonal reality.
Well, it helps a lot because the prices are a lot more reasonable, and it's great for everybody because for me, I can sell more when the prices are cheaper, so I like it when it's cheaper.
Me too. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.